At a very young age, while growing up in Hawaii, I realized how powerful art could be as a catalyst for presenting challenging perspectives, creating dialogue, and giving voice to an idea or experience. The lack of visibility of Asian Pacific artists and experiences in the arts and media motivates my work at East West Players.